Too. Thanks for your time. I learned a lot. I'm starting to get it. Yes, that's it. To get it. Oh, I'll get the next one too. I managed to get it. That was nice. I managed to get it. Of it. That was so helpful. Thanks. I think I got the hang of it.
There is always more to learn. That was helpful.
I would like to do this again sometime. I understand more every day. I would like to do this again sometime. All thanks to your help. I have done it! No need to discontinue with the praises. I would like to do this again sometime.
Let's do this again sometime, Professor. You're so good at teaching that you make me jealous. Of course I was right. What now? Do I get a reward? I always was a quick study.
Professor, that wasn't difficult. Your praise is appreciated. That wasn't difficult.
May I ask a question, Professor? Wow, you're a genius!
Chatterbox.
Professor, how nice to see you. You caught me off guard. I was actually just thinking about you. Just a moment ago? Well, I am afraid I just do not understand you. When we first met, I sensed something different about you. Something mysterious. And now I am convinced your existence itself is very special. Thinking on it, I know it to be true. You have a crest that should have been lost long ago. You wield the sword of the Creator as if it is nothing. Your hair and eye color changed on that day 5 years ago, to the same sort of color as mine and my brother's. I do not know. My brother refuses to speak to me of it. Since then, you have led us into battle, and thus far, we have always come out victorious. Your comrades and colleagues adore you. They believe in you, in your strength. I doubt there is a single soul who is likened to you. Who are you, really? I simply do not understand. Whatever the case may be, having hair like mine is proof that there is something exceptional about you. I may as well come forward with things. I, too, am unlike others. Surely you recall when I was targeted, specifically for my blood? I may not be special in the ways you are, but my blood is rare. It seems the two of us share a special differentness. I also believe that we are bound together in some way. Of this I am certain. Therefore, I intend to stay by your side and watch over you. Your existence must be preserved at all cost. Certainly, those are the words of a hero. Let us unite our powers. Together, we are unstoppable.
You have my thanks.
Feeling great today, Annie. Let's get to it.
Leave it to me. With the two of us together, we'll get it done in a snap.
I hope you're right. Let's get this over with so we can have a cup of tea. How's that, Professor? Isn't it just perfect?
Look how easy it is when Mercy and I put our backs into it.
Can't let this power go unused.
I work to grow.
Making strides.
I see how this works.
Guess all that time wasn't wasted. Could be useful.
I suppose it's working.
Seems my practice has paid off.
Thank you.
I'm awake.
Aye, aye! I know a good deal when I see it.
I'm in. Better accept it.
Once I've decided you're done,
you're done.
A hard life sharpens the senses.
I knew you'd do it.
Ready with.
Why not?
Not giving up.
I'm getting used to this.
I'll do my best.
Steady now. For the future of Bodland.
At your service.
What's the plan?
Is that it?
Need to pull my weight.
Obvious.
Gonna need you to move.
You knew the odds.
Still alive. I found strength in adversity.
Huh. to protect my friends. This is for everyone's good.
Just be careful. You'll need me for this.
Witness my resolve.
I shall not stray.
Today I was lucky. Was any of this worth it?
You're a big help.
I must continue my training.
Fight, then rest. Was any of this worth it?
Don't expect forgiveness.
You saved me.
fresh out of luck.
Goddess, forgive me.
It was the least I could do.
What's the plan?
I want to learn even more.
Never doubted you.
Here you are. There is something we need to discuss. I found this letter in Rhea's quarters. I believe it is intended for you.
Simple. Your name appears at the top. While that, I decided not to read any further. I will admit, however, that I am quite curious. Will you permit me to read it along with you?
Dear child, I have little time, and so I will keep this brief. I asked you to take care of things should something happen, but I wish to make myself useful as well. I left a treasure at the Holy Tomb. Please take it. However, note that I set a bit of a trap to prevent thieves from stealing it. Please take ample precautions so that you are not harmed when you retrieve it. May Sothis protect you. Rhea.
Judging by the rushed handwriting, she must have written this just prior to the battle 5 years ago. I know nothing of this treasure, but it must be quite valuable. If you intend to recover it, then I will accompany you. Shall we go? The letter does indicate that Rhea laid some sort of trap in the Holy Tomb. We should bring some allies along, just to be safe.
These are the guardians of the holy tomb. They will attack any intruders. We had better take care. Rather excessive merely to deter thieves, isn't it? We should target those commanding phantoms.
Onward!
There's no stopping me.
Just stop already!
The roar of battle.
A striking display.
More fighting.
My turn. I'll dirty my hands if I must. There is much to learn from battle.
I'll do my best.
Thank you.
I'll crush them all.
Let's go.
Guide me well.
That's what you get.
Let's clean up.
Ready and able.
What's my strategy?
Sending their numbers.
These phantoms are strengthening the golems. We must defeat the phantoms first.
My blood compels me!
I won, didn't I? Impressive as always.
I must stay the course.
Going for the kill.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
Look at you.
Missed. Taking life doesn't faze me. I'm not at my best today.
I have made my peace. That's an embarrassment.
Great job!
Seems I've improved again.
Guide me well.
My age is catching up to me.
Let's go. I'll handle this.
This still isn't good enough.
Let's clean up. Thinning their numbers. More effective.
Not so fast.
I'll do my best. Onward.
My turn.
More fighting.
There's no stopping me.
I'll crush them all.
Sally forth!
Let's clean up.
Sally forth!
Crush them all.
Guide me well.
Let's go.
Ready and able.
What's my strategy?
I'm growing, but at what cost?
Can't hold me back.
Just like that.
That's one, but there are others. We need to handle all of these commanders.
Do my best. Yes! Now there's a way forward.
There's no stopping me.
My turn.
More fighting. Only thorns left on this rose.
Onward. Just beginning. I'm sorry! Goddess, forgive me. Gaining confidence.
I fight for Lady Rhea.
That's reduced the golem's strength. Now is our chance to take them out.
Have I earned no reprieve?
Strategy.
Give up yet. I fight for one reason and one alone. Just a scratch.
There is still room for improvement.
Nice work. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
crush them all.
Guide me well.
Left me no alternative.
Wait, that's it?
Won't let this hold me back.
Invigorating.
I could go another few rounds.
I have bad days.
Huh.
That's a win for everyone.
We have subdued the Holy Tomb's guardians. Let us get what Rhea left behind so we can leave this place. Got it. Ah, this seems important. Allow me to apologize, on Rhea's behalf, for putting you so squarely in harm's way. That much force should not have been necessary to deter mere thieves. Perhaps in her haste, Rhea made a miscalculation. It is a little-known legend that the Holy Tomb was constructed by the goddess herself. That mirage, those guardians, I believe that trap was there from the beginning. It must have been disabled for the sake of the ceremony the last time you were there. Now, as to this treasure we've uncovered. This is an ancient relic, blessed by the goddess and kept sacred by the church. It is both a priceless piece of history and a holy artifact of extraordinary power. Rhea has entrusted it to you, and you may do with it as you wish. But please treat it with the utmost care. Well, I suppose that concludes this bit of business. I shall take my leave.